Guys, welcome to Girija U tutorial. Let us discuss few MCQs on preamble of Indian Constitution. First question, the prior aim of the word socialist in preamble is option A, eliminate class-based society, option B, remove inequality in education, option C, eliminate inequality in religions, option D, remove inequality in economic and political status. Correct answer is remove inequality in economic and political status. Question number two, which of the following liberties is sought to be secured to the citizens of India in the preamble? Option A, thought, expression, faith and worship. Option B, expression, belief, faith and worship. Option C, thought, expression, belief and faith. Option D, thought, expression, belief, faith and worship. Correct answer is thought, expression, belief, faith and worship. Option D is the correct answer. Question number three, before the Constitution 42nd Amendment Act 1976, the preamble resolved India to be dash. Option A, social democratic republic. Option B, secular socialist democratic republic. Option C, sovereign democratic republic. Option D, secular democratic republic. Correct answer, option C, sovereign democratic republic. Question number four, the preamble is useful in constitutional impression because option A, gives an exhaustive list of basic features of the constitution. Option B, it is a source of power and limitation. Option C, it contains the real objective and philosophy of the constitution makers. Option D, uses value loaded words. Correct answer, option C, it contains the real objective and philosophy of the constitution makers. Question number five, in which of the following dates is mentioned in the preamble to the Constitution of India? Option A, 26th January 1950. Option B, 15th August 1947. Option C, 25th January 1950. Option D, 26th November 1949. Correct answer, option D, 26th November 1949. Question number six, in which of the following case Supreme Court held that the preamble is a part of the constitution? Option A, A.K. Gopalan case. Option B, Birbari case. Option C, Keshavananda Bharti case. Option D, all of the above. Correct answer, option C, Keshavananda Bharati case. Question number seven, the source of India's sovereignty lies in the dash. Option A, preamble to the constitution. Option B, people of India. Option C, prime minister. Option D, president. Correct answer, option A, preamble to the constitution. Eighth question, which of the following describes India as a secular state? Option A, preamble of the constitution. Option B, fifth schedule. Option C, directive principles of state policy. Option D, fundamental rights. Correct answer, option A, preamble of the constitution. Question number nine, which of the following is the correct combination of justice sought to be secured to the citizens of India in the preamble to the Constitution of India? Option A, social, economic and political. Option B, social, educational and economic. Option C, economic, religious and political. Option D, social, religious and political. Correct answer, option A, social, economic and political. Question number 10, In which of the following case Supreme Court held that the preamble of the constitution is not an integral part of the Indian constitution? Option A, Minerva Mills case. Option B, Keshavanand Bharati case. Option C, Berubari case. Option D, all of the above. Correct answer, option C, Berubari case. Question number 11. Inclusion of the word fraternity is proposed by option A, Jawaharlal Nehru. Option B, Krupalani. Option C, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Option D, Mukherjee. Correct answer, option C, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Question number 12. In preamble, the word secularism means option A, suppression of all religions. Option B, system that does not favor any religion. Option C, religious festivals prohibited. Option D, minorities have freedom to worship their gods. Correct answer, system does not favor any religion. Question number 13, who called preamble as soul and key to the constitution? Option A, Ernest Barker. Option B, Jawaharlal Nehru. Option C, K.M. Munshi. Option D, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Correct answer, option B, Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 14, in which year 42nd Amendment has enacted? Option A, 1974. Option B, 1956. Option C, 1978. Option D, 1976. Correct answer, option D, 1976. Question number 15, which part of the Indian constitution reflects the mind and ideals of the framers? Option A, federal system of Indian constitution. Option B, fundamental duties. Option C, fundamental rights. Option D, the preamble. Correct answer, option D, the preamble. Question number 16. The preamble of our constitution reads that India is dash. Option A, secular, sovereign and democratic. Option B, secular and democratic. Option C, sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic and republic. Option D, sovereign and secular. Correct answer, option C, sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic and republic. Question number 17. The preamble to the Constitution of India was written by option A, Krupalani. Option B, Rajendra Prasad. Option C, Vallabhbhai Patel. Option D, Jawaharlal Nehru. The correct answer is option D, Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 18. The language of preamble of Indian constitution is taken from the constitution of option A, Russia. Option B, France. Option C, Australia. Option D, USA. The correct answer is option C, Australia. Question number 19. Which year is related to Berubari case? Option A, 1965. Option B, 1960. Option C, 1956. Option D, 1947. Correct answer, option D, 1960. Question number 20. The word secular in the preamble means option A, the state has no common religion. Option B, all religions are treated equally. Option C, the state has no religion of its own. Option D, both B and C. The word secular in the preamble means all religions are treated equally and the state has no religion of its own. Question number 21. In which case preamble was held? Option A, Berubari case. Option B, Golaknath case. Option C, Keshavanand Bharati case. Option D, none of the above. Correct answer is option C, Keshavananda Bharati case. Question number 22. Who commended preamble as heart and soul of constitution? Option A, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Option B, Jawaharlal Nehru. Option C, Thakur Das Bhargav. Option D, none of the above. Correct answer is option C, Thakur Das Bhargav. Question number 23. Who said preamble as identity code of the constitution? Option A, N.A. Palkiwal. Option B, Jawaharlal Nehru. Option C, Thakur Das Bhargav. Option D, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Correct answer is option A, N.A. Palkiwal. Question number 24. The words liberty, equality and fraternity in the preamble have been taken from. Option A, American Revolution. Option B, Russian Revolution. Option C, French Revolution. Option D, all of the above. Correct answer, option C, French Revolution. Question number 25. The idol of justice, social, economic and political, mentioned in the preamble has been taken from. Option A, American Revolution. Option B, Russian Revolution. Option C, French Revolution. Option D, all of the above. Correct answer, option B, Russian Revolution. From the Russian Revolution, the word justice, social justice, economic justice and political justice. These words taken from the Russian Revolution. Question number 26. The term we in the preamble means. Option A, the people of India. Option B, Indian government. Option C, Supreme Court. Option D, Indian Parliament. Correct answer, option A, the people of India. Question number 27. Preamble has been amended by Dash Amendment Act, which added three new words, socialist, secular and integrity. Option A, 32nd Amendment Act. Option B, 42nd Amendment Act. Option C, 44th Amendment Act. Option D, 46th Amendment Act. The correct answer is option B, 42nd Amendment Act. Socialist, secular and integrity. These new words are introduced after 42nd Amendment Act. Question number 28. Who commended preamble as key to constitution? Option A, N.A. Palkiwala. Option B, Ernest Barker. Option C, Thakur Das Bhargav. Option D, Jawaharlal Nehru. Correct answer, Ernest Barker. Question number 29. Objective resolution was passed in. Option A, 26 January 1947. Option B, 22nd January 1947. Option C, 22nd December 1946. Option D, 13th December 1946. Correct answer, option B, 22nd January 1947. Question number 30. The idea of preamble was borrowed from. Option A, Russia. Option B, France. Option C, America. Option D, Britain. Correct answer, option C, America. Question number 31. Who said preamble is a political horoscope? Option A, Thakur Das Bhargav. Option B, K.M. Munshi. Option C, N.A. Palkiwala. Option D, Ernest Barker. Correct answer, option B, K.M. Munshi. Question number 32. Objective resolution put forwarded by. Option A, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Option B, K.M. Munshi. Option C, B. Rajendra Prasad. Option D, Jawaharlal Nehru. Correct answer, option D, Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 33. The word preamble was came from dash word preambulous. Option A, German word. Option B, French word. Option C, Latin word. Option D, Greek word. Correct answer, option D, Latin word. Question number 34. 42nd Amendment is also known as mini constitution. Question number 35. The Constituent Assembly adapted the preamble on 26 November 1949. Question number 36. The preamble was proposed before the drafting committee by whom? Correct answer, Jawaharlal Nehru. Guys, thank you for watching the video. If you feel that this video is useful to you, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.